A return to the world of He-Man and Attorney of the Masters of the Universe was inevitable. Nothing ever dies, kids. So a bunch of kids who grew up watching these cartoons now get a chance to re-engage with them. And so that was the reason to do it, man. Our version of Masters of the Universe Revelation was meant to address all the characters and storylines from the old show and bring it into the present so that if you were a kid back then, you know, every day after school, watching the cartoon, it's almost like this is a continuation of that cartoon.